watch of Patrick Bevin continued after the Tour de France 2017 crash. Let's watch it in slow motion.